Hello, love.
Donald Parnell may be a tough Marine veteran, but Chloe is his baby girl.
She's a very good girl.
To see her not feeling well and not being healthy was really hard on us.
Her oral disease would have been terminal without surgery.
She's just such a part of our life. She's part of our family, and it just wouldn't be the same without her.
Fear of losing a loved one already weighs heavily on Diane's heart.
I don't want to lose him.
I'm currently fighting off the big Z.
Chemo takes an agonizing toll.
You helped Dad
right. Be
happy and snuggly.
They couldn't lose her, but they couldn't afford to save her since their money goes to medical bills.
It was a terrible place to be in.
Helping Paws covered the nearly $1,000 surgery.
I wish I were a billionaire and could donate for causes like this.
They have a bigger battle ahead, but as Don continues the fight for his life, he'll have his battle buddy at his side.
To have her there, especially if she gets up on the bed, you know, that really makes a big difference.
It's just been a miracle for us. It really has been. We would have had no other way.